Ray pull up under the stars since they throwing all the shade on us. Facts. Woo.
You feel the vibe is contagious. Look in your eyes, shit is dangerous.
Hey guys, so as you see by the title of the video, I'm gonna be filming a get ready with me for homecoming video. If my camera looks like blurry, don't mind that. I have like a crack over my friend camera, so that's why it looks like that. But y'all gonna get ready with me for homecoming. Y'all are going to watch me get ready for homecoming. Makes sense? Okay, let's get started.
Okay, y'all. So this is my dress. It's just a simple black dress. Like really soft material. And then it has like this slit in the back, but I'm gonna wear a jean jacket probably anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah,
by the way, y'all, I just got back from my little cousin's birthday party like 20 minutes ago, so I'm already like dressed and stuff, but I'm about to get in the shower again because, you know, why not. So I'm about to get in the shower and I'll get back with y'all when I get back at the shower. Okay, y'all, I just got the shower. My hair is in a scarf. I'm about to have my mom do my eyebrows, so okay, y'all. So my mom did my eyebrows. I'm about to do my mascara and all that, and then I'm gonna do my hair. Okay. I think I'm gonna ask my mom to do my eyeshadow too. Okay. Makeup done. Now I need to do my hair. So I thought I filmed myself taking the scarf off, but I didn't. But this is from Eunice, or Eunice Hair, however you say it. 26 inches. I forgot what type of hair it is. Maybe it's like body wave. Not sure. You can like get it wet and all that. I really like this hair. Like I said, I already went somewhere earlier today, so I already did it, so I don't need to like press over it or anything like that. Because it's already done, really. Just brush it out a little bit. Touch up my edges. Here's some detangler. And then here's some curling gel. I don't know what you say. It says jelly soft curl, so basically it's just like, yeah. Okay, guys, so everything is cool. I'm gonna just touch up my edges. Perfect. Okay, I did my edges. I did my edges. I'm gonna just tie my hair up, so
they lay down, and now, well, my stepdad just brought the food, so I'm about to go. I'm gonna take this that I took to the dinner dance. Eighth grade to put all my stuff. I'm about to leave right now.
You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, we ain't perfect, but we damn close. Ooh, you give me something I can.